Okay. Hey guys, I got a couple requests to do a hypnosis challenge. Whew, nerves. I'm a firm believer in hypnosis. I totally think that it's possible. I haven't experienced hypnosis firsthand before. I volunteered for hypnotists. I volunteered for hypnotists before. I've never been chosen. You know what? I'm just gonna dive in. You guys know the gist of what's happening.
Take a deep breath in. And slowly let it out. Take another deep breath in. And slowly let it out. Now look at the spiral. Take another deep, relaxing breath in. And slowly let it out. Just watch the spiral spin as you continue to breathe in and out. Watching the spiral is so relaxing. Just allow it to draw you deeper into a state of pure relaxation. And feel the sense of relaxation spreading throughout your body as you continue to watch the spiral and as you continue to breathe in and out. Watch the spiral spin and feel it drawing your gaze to the center of the spiral. And as you do this, I want you to imagine that the spiral is pulling all the tension out of your body. As the spiral pulls your gaze to the center, your eyes are wanting to close so badly now. You're so ready to drop into a deep sleep now. Just let your eyes close so you can relax even deeper. Now in a moment, I'm going to have you open your eyes and then close them. And when you do, you'll feel yourself relax twice as much as you are right now. Open your eyes and let them close. Feel yourself going deeper and deeper. You're so relaxed, so easy to follow my voice. And I'm going to have you open your eyes and then close them. And this time when you do it, you'll feel 10 times more relaxed than you do right now. Open your eyes and let them close. Feel yourself dropping so deep into a wonderful, relaxing state of hypnosis. Every part of your mind, every part of your body, are so relaxed now. So relaxed that for a moment, the harder you try to open your eyes, the tighter they close. And now relax your eyes. Let them close naturally and normally. So deep, so relaxed now. And from now on, whenever you hear me and only me say the phrase, deep sleep now, you will drop into a deeper, more relaxed state of mind and body than you're in right now. Whenever I say, deep sleep now, you drop deeper than you ever have before. Open your eyes. Deep sleep now. So deep. So relaxed, feeling so amazing. It feels so good to follow my voice. It feels so good to do as I say. Open your eyes. Deep sleep now. Feeling so wonderful. Now I want you to hold both of your hands in front of you, about shoulder high. Now on your right hand, want you to imagine that you're holding 10 helium balloons. And in your left hand, I want you to imagine that you're holding a very heavy bucket of sand. Now imagine that I've added 10 more balloons to your right hand. And even more sand to the bucket in your left. Your right hand is feeling lighter and lighter, while your left hand is feeling heavier and heavier. And just imagine that you're now holding 100 helium balloons in your right hand. And just imagine that the heavy bucket in your left hand is full of sand. And now without moving your arms, I want you to open your eyes. And just notice how far each of your arms has moved. Take a deep breath in. Deep sleep now. And just let your arms fall down to your sides. I'm going to count from 1 to 3. And when I do, your eyes will open and you'll awaken. 1, 2, 3. Wide awake. Take a deep breath in. Deep sleep now. I'm dropping so deep. In a moment, I'm going to have you open your eyes. But you'll remain deeply hypnotized. Open your eyes. And look at the spiral. Feel yourself dropping deeper and deeper into relaxation. You're feeling so good right now. You can't help but smile because you are feeling so good. So just let a big smile come to your face. You're feeling so wonderful now. And as the spiral and my voice take you deeper, you're feeling so good right now. You can't help but smile because you are feeling so good. So just let a big smile come to your face. You're feeling so wonderful now. And as the spiral and my voice take you deeper, you find yourself just automatically saying, "I obey." Say it now and realize how good it feels to say it. Say it again and realize how good it feels to obey me.
Okay.
Say it again and realize just how much you love being hypnotized by me.
Okay.
So just go ahead and add this video to your favorites so that you can watch it every day and feel good. Do that now. Very good. Feels so good to obey. And now you'll post a comment saying, "I love being hypnotized by you." And as soon as you hit the post button, you will instantly feel a surge of pleasure all through your body because it feels so good to obey. Feeling so good as you post your comment right now. Very good. In a few moments, I will wake you. And when I do, you will feel so revitalized, so refreshed, and so positive. And if you enjoyed this experience, you will find yourself automatically subscribing to my channel so you can be notified when I post new videos for you to enjoy. Going to count from 1 to 5, and as I do, you'll become more alert, more awake, and more aware. 1, feeling good, becoming more alert. 2, feeling so wonderful and so revitalized. 3, feeling incredible and so refreshed. 4, feeling so positive. And 5, wide awake, feeling absolutely amazing.
Okay. What it is that he relaxes you, and it gets to a point where there's nothing that you want to do except do what he says. And sometimes I didn't do what he said because he only asked me once. And what he wanted me to do, it was concerning because I didn't really want to do it. But he was telling me to. So, like, he told me to add the video to his favorites. He asked me to do that once. And so the little mini conflict in my head happened. And then if he had asked me again, I would have. I feel like I'm not tired, but my brain feels kind of floaty. I guess it's kind of a meditation deal. My brain. Please subscribe to my channel! And that's it. Alright. I gotta go get over this head thin. So I'll see you guys at some point. Bye bye. Thanks for the love.